Ovechkin sweeps it down low for Backstrom. Nicklaus to Kuznetsov. Kuznetsov fires and scores! And
a dazzling. I mean, he got it up in a hurry. Short side over the surprise netminder. Look at the angle he's at. And just with a sweep and a little stick handle, he puts it short side. You see Anderson, like a lot of goalies, go down early on the short side. He goes down. The left shoulder doesn't cover the top of the net. Pinpoint accuracy by Kuznetsov.
In his own zone, the captain propels it on the money for Kuznetsov. 2-on-1 with Stevenson. Stop the rebound. Score!
And Alex Ovechkin threads the needle. Traps four different Leafs. It's a 2-on-1. Kuzi gets the shot. The follow-up right on the doorstep by Stevenson. Clicked off a couple of bodies, sticks, and break skate of Anderson. And the Caps out and flying on a 2-on-1. Make the Leafs pay. It's 1-0.
And what a great look by Ovechkin to feed that puck.